Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there mead on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Where shall we begin? Piece of work, if I say so myself. Good health. Amazing. How about you, young one? We're back to you. What a surprise.
happy to provide. Yes, yes, come in. And for the youngster? Look at that. We'll spoil the boy. Oh, what more do you need?
So what brings you around, friends? And for you, what shall it be? Be seeing ya.
So, this plan of yours?
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Prepare yourself!
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Thank you.
Another crystal. To give the word. Huh. What now? Most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Going up, and what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet.
Jump!
Only fell a little ways. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Huh.
What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter light.
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Boy.
Vetter. Haust. Vetter. Sumar. No, that wasn't right.
Try that.
Vetter, Vower, Suma, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. What? The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Before the floor collapses.
Right.
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic? Whoa.
I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Father.
Not now.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. The great dining hall, envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Livened up the place. Help but break things, can you? There, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Would you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it.
To work we go.
Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years. His longest father...
I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
Focus and help me find them. Can't disappoint Bob. Smack you, boy. No, no, we can't go to disappoint Bob. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Don't tell me.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
I can't see!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh no,
don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Believe you.
Yeah! I said, shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need
more than that.
I'll take this small one.
Look at you. Scrub. I bet Daddy's embarrassed to have to drag you around.
Get it out. Focus.
Mother, over yourself. She cut up your face and you don't matter.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiot!
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry. Overstepped, yeah?
Come behind me!
Turn around!
Fun yet?
This is my favorite.
This is my favorite.
heads up, assholes.
Nothing to me!
What's that?
Yeah. Oh, little rush for you.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Yeah! Yeah!
Blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern...
Since when can you kill a god? Hey, Sindri, check this out.
My, we're excited to spend some hack silver, aren't we?
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin, not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these. Where shall we begin? Sad day for your enemies. If you're not in a hurry, once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. What's through here?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Thank you. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Giant's hand. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. That did it.
Thank you.
back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kinda?
Very strange indeed.
Vault is behind that magical lock. setting foot in Tyr's vault.
Another one of these.
It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come along. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone! It'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me! You dumb. That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father!
Stop it!
Whoops! I think I broke him! No! Stay back! This isn't over!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.
Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. If anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals. Some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god, but a god believing himself mortal.
can only imagine.
We're almost there.
Just called the serpent.
He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya!
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Mm-hmm. Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridge Keeper's heart, and your son may survive.
Last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be. get out of my head.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
All right, brother. Let's see where those blades come from.
On your left!
I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Foreign magic.
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, We all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you.